hockey, the Canadian sport that holds many passionate players, coaches, and especially fans. A truly owned sport that holds a combination of skill, teamwork, and pure grit and strength. The sport has spawned a true following all over the world, and like many other sports teams, have multiple different movies surrounding usually a fictional team, miniseries that no one ever watched, and video games that you pass by very brazenly. However, for some reason, hockey is seen as an irrelevant sport, even amongst sports fans. Why is that? Why a game where a bunch of guys are skating on ice and beating up each other is seen as boring, when a group of people hitting a ball and walking around on a diamond is seen as the most popular sport? Ice hockey wasn't invented, but instead originated in the 1800s in Windsor at the King's Boys College, first of its kind in all boys' colleges in Canada. The boys had adapted an excited field game hurley, which is literally ice hockey but not on ice. The ice was their favorite skating pond and originated into a new winter game, ice hurley. Over a period of decades, ice hurley gradually developed into ice hockey thanks to the popularity of the school. Eventually, having more fun on the ice, they decided to make, instead of hurley, ice hockey into a school sport, which made it gain even more popularity amongst Canadians. Over the course of many years, we've seen multiple different changes in the sport, with massive popularity growing in not just Canada, but all of the world. We now see multiple other people cheering on their favorite ice hockey teams. Even today, changes in the sport are being held. This is even seen true by this hockey fan and a filmer of multiple different hockey games.
How do you feel about hockey has changed over
the years? A lot, because a lot of players have changed size, the game's changed, the sticks have changed, the equipment has changed. Well, just like every other sport, it's got an evolution period. Just like football is not the same, and hockey has evolved just as much as the other sports.
Why do you feel that hockey isn't one of the most popular sports?
I think it has a lot to do with the area you're in. Obviously, we're in Texas, and where I'm from, in the Texas Panhandle, football is king. So it's all about getting the word out to people and getting them involved in youth hockey like we've done. I think it's gotten better. We've seen a lot of our kids, our younger kids groups growing. So it's not as popular of a sport, but it's still growing. So,
what do you specifically like most about hockey?
In my opinion, I think that hockey is the last true team sport. I mean, it's just, it's a totally different breed of sport. You don't have to be a humongous player like you do in football or basketball. You just have to have skill and toughness and grit and be a good team player. And to me, it's just the last team sport out there.
Alright. Hockey's three main rules. Offsides. When any member of the attacking team proceeds the puck over to the defending team's blue line. Offside or two line pass. When a player passes the puck from his defending zone to a teammate beyond the red center line. And icing. When a player shoots the puck across the red center line and past the opposing red goal line. Icing is not called if the player's team is killing a penalty. A teammate of the player shooting the puck touches it before a player from the opposing team, and the defending goalie touches the puck first, or the puck travels through the crease, semicircle, blue paint at the mouth of the goal on its way to the red line. Hockey has been continually seen as the true final teamwork sport. With 31 different teams in the USA alone and growing, it's incredibly hard to say that hockey is irrelevant. Hockey is a sport that will always stay and develop over the course of many years, like all of the sports, and will continue to entertain those all over the world.